There's my shed hunter. She found a match. Good job, baby.
They're big.
Yeah, I like them. All right, beautiful Tennessee day this morning. Welcome back to Nelson Ridge Farm. I'm Brad. Hey, today I got to take care of some pine trees. These are Virginia pines that have gotten out of control at our Christmas tree farm. I'll show you. But we're just taking them down and we'll have room to plant some more trees this spring. So this is awesome. These are what we're trying to grow. And these developed naturally. These were just volunteer trees. So they're at the edge here against the fence line, but we've been taking them out slowly. They were all over in here. We have a few more and I'll take a few down today. We're getting ready for Christmas trees. We got Christmas trees coming in, scheduled for like last week in February, early March. So it's getting time to get ready for Christmas trees. That's what we're doing. We got a couple of Husqvarna 440Es that we just love for this light kind of work. We got bigger saws, but the 440s are awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, pretty light work there with the old Husqvarna 440E. We got a couple of them, and we love them for light work like this. Of course, these were pine trees that needed to go. Thank everybody for watching. We'll see y'all next time on Nelson Ridge Farm. Thank you very much.